that. There was sand on the bottom type thing. So he should be down here then. Yep, there he is. Hello! And ba-boom. Okay, that's all the ones in this area. Alright, come on, give me the shake. There we go. Shake of confirmation. We are out of here. And out of this hole. There we go. Should I go ahead and give it a refill just because? Well, at this point, I might actually need the refill. There we go. I'll go ahead and do the missile refill as well. Or not. Actually, I think I'll just leave. Because if not, I'm probably going to end up getting myself killed. Or waste more health than I would have if I had just left. Whee! Free fallen. Oh. Ba-boom. Four of those left. I wonder where those are. I think we're already done with the energy tanks, though. There might be one more, actually. Okay, so now that we're done with this area... Got me. I've been shot! Now that we're done with this area, new area opens up. Ow. At least with the various suit, we take less damage. Oh! I guess it's not that area that opens up. Was there another area, though? I'm going to assume there must be another area, or this adventure is going to end quickly with my death while I look for a new area. Is there another area over here then, I take it? Yeah, I can go down this way. Okay, so I'm guessing this is the next area, never mind. This is area 4 now? Sweet. Oh! Can I not get in a new area? What the heck's happening here? What I still don't understand is, like, how, hello? You're an octopus. We just killed Octodad. Oh no. How does killing Metroids result in lava leaving the area? That I don't understand. Just like, you killed such and such Metroids. I guess I'm gonna have to remove the water flow. Or water flow. The lava flow, said, you know, the Metroid Queen. She was just all like, yeah, I guess my babies are dying. Better that bounty hunter come on through. I mean, I know it's their way of, you know, making sure you kill all of them so that you can't just run through the areas and just go to the queen. But, I mean, is it explained anywhere? I'll take a look in the instruction manual here in a minute. Or here later. Because that's actually kind of annoying me. Dude, get me out of here. You octopus. Beans. I don't want your tentacles all over me. This is not a Japanese porno. Come on. And... destroyed. Wait, was that it? Only one in this area, okay. And a new area opens up. Okay. Well, that was area 4, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. We might hit that 3-hour mark. Who knows? I guess we'll find out at the end of the, let's play, won't we? Ooh, I'll probably be like, what, a minute up? I thought the lava would be gone. Hello, game. So this leads to Yeah. That, we need to kill 2 more. Ooh, I think our verse Zeta's coming up. No. Yeah, there's 15 left. Our first Zeta's coming up, isn't it? That's gonna make me mad. I don't want to deal. Or no, Zeta's Beta would pop up before Zeta. Never mind. Probably a Beta's what's coming up next. Get out of this area. Area 4 is complete. We wish to leave. Okay, lava's not out of this area. Yeah, it's probably the area that's up here still. Where I was, like, all confused. Whee! We'll have to go through that zigzaggy tunnel bit. Yeah. That's a pain. We're gonna have to go through here again as well on our way back. It's not all bad, though. It's just a zigzaggy tunnel bit. Whee! And now we can go down this? Yes, here we go. Ow. 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 Ow! Stop! Thanks! Right. Where do we want to go? Should only be 2 in this area. The next area opens up at 13. I don't think there's any upgrades here either. There may be. Yep, 2 in this area. Let's go deal with this one first. Just because I was already heading up. What is this way? Oh, hello. I don't know what you were. Guess it didn't matter. Just passed you up. Up! Thanks! Disappearing platforms, huh? Good lord, how long's this room? I know it takes a while to jump through them, though. Doesn't it? Ooh, hello. There you are. Can I get to you before you? Apparently not. Come on. Come on. There we go. Dealt with. And I'll go recharge a little bit as well. Might as well. We wasted like 20 different missiles there. As you do in a Metroid game. Although I find in Metroid Prime, in the newer Metroids, I don't use missiles nearly as much as I would. All the beams are all that you really need. I like the Metroid Prime game, though. I've only played the first one, but I like it. It's enjoyable. Whee! You again. I don't know what you are. This is a lovely planet. All underground. Everything's hidden in the ground. And to the left now. Oh, tell me it's an exact replica of what we just went through. Is it gonna be a hall of disappearing platforms? Nice. Hopefully it's not as long. It is. Na, 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 na. There we go. Maybe not as long. It was pretty long, though. Ooh, hello. Area complete. That was area 5. On to area 6. Oh, gross. Gross, 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 gross. You know, the only thing area 6 can mean, that means we're gonna be running to Zetas or Betas soon. Why do I keep saying Zeta? We're obviously gonna run into a Beta first. Well, then again, we're running into Gammas before the Betas, so... anything can make sense. We need to go up now. Or, actually, no, we need to go back down this way. Don't we? Yeah. 13 left, though, guys. And we've only been playing for 2 hours and, like, 15 minutes or so. So we got 45 minutes to kill 13 Metroids and finish the game. Can we do it? Probably not. Unfortunately, probably not. I'll find a way to screw up. Away we go. Up, 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 through this maze. Yeah, I enjoyed this the couple of times that I played it. I usually only play it, like, on car trips, really. Like, if it's a really long car trip, this game usually takes me a while to play through. Or the couple of times that I did it, it took me a while to play through. What? It's down this way, isn't it? Warning, say it is. I'm assuming that this must be the next area. So welcome to area 6. Because that went down a lot further than I remember it going down previously. Yeah, we're in area 6. Okay, area 6. How many? I think we need to kill... I don't know what those things were. They look like flying whale heads, to be honest. Got bats. Okay. So we have to kill 7 in this next area, I think. Let's see, looking at this. Can't go on until 6 remaining, and we are at 13, so yeah, we'll have to kill 7 in this next area. Oh no! Ooh, there's 3 Zetas in this area. No Alphas, only Zetas. 1, 2, 3 Zetas. 3 Gammas. Oh, God, no. Why are you doing this to me, game? Does it like to see me in pain? I don't like seeing it myself. How do I get through here then? Game? How do I get through here? Where am I? Am I looking at the wrong area? Oh, that's serious. Where am I? I am confused. Okay. Never mind. I figured it out. That was odd. And this way. What do we have here? Oh, hello! I didn't remember you. Goodbye. There we go. So that's another one down. Go down here. And... I think, yep. Get a missile expansion there. So three of those left. Oop, come on. There we go. Fight our way through that. And I think we want to go up this way. Come on. Up. No, we don't want to go down. We want to go up. We want to go places. We're going up in the world. Up. Come on. Apparently, we want to stay in the slums. No, staying in the slums is for people in Final Fantasy VII. They love living under a pizza. Alright, I think there's one down this way. Oh no, I remember this room. Prepare to meet our first Zeta. Oh no. These guys are pains, let me tell you. Come on. I don't wish to die. Come on. Come on. Kill it. See, they're little freaking Mewtwo's. They're like the legendary Metroid. I don't want to die, game. Let me kill it. Whew. Barely. That thing was almost going to kill me. I was about to be dead. So dead. Oh dear. There's apparently an energy tank at the very top of this. Do I dare risk killing a Gamma? I think I do. There's a Gamma on the way up, apparently, but there's an energy tank at the very top. If I can make it to that... Ooh, no. This could end poorly. Oh, I don't want to waste any more missiles. Can I make it to the top? Ooh. like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, okay. Oh. I don't like this. Do I dare? Do I? Do I? I think I do. This is a bad idea. This was a terrible idea. Very terrible idea. I'm going to die. I am so going to die. I am going to die. Let's do this. Terrible mistake, probably. It was. Oh no, 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 no. Oh dear. And I have to make it all the way to the top with 1 HP, even if I do kill it. I'm not making it to the top of this, are I? Are I? Am I? So far, so good. I have to be extremely careful. I'm going to just wait. I'm playing it very safe. Is there anybody out there? Oop, playing it safe, playing it safe. Thing. Okay. Okay. Come on. Give me something, please. None of them are. They don't like me. Come on. Don't do this to me. Come on, game. I'm narrowly escaping death. Very narrowly. Give me any form of HP, please. I don't care if it's just a small capsule. Any kind of energy. Oh, 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 yes! Okay. Slowly getting better. Okay, no good there. Oh, did we make it to the top? Oh. Oh my god. I think I want to follow this up. Am I going to survive this? Please tell me yes. I think I will. This is a Christmas miracle right here. Oh no 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 no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. All those blocks are gonna be restored though. That sucks. That is a shame, 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 shame. Yep. Called it. Oh, come on, game. I need this, don't you see? I am going to die. It wants me to die, I can tell. It's just in there like, that D-Helm, he needs to die. Okay, it should be up here. Missile extension? So two left there. Energy tank. We survived! That is amazing. I don't know how I did it. I have no clue how I did it. Not a single clue. Dear Lord. Dear. Okay. I really want to save now. Please tell me that this is a Gamma and not a Zeta. You have to deal with the Zeta in a room like this, I believe. If I remember right. Okay, this is just a Gamma. I'm okay with that. Ooh, come on. Not gonna die here. We have too much to live for. Come on. Baboosh. Right. Now, we can't have any more energy tanks. There is one right there. We can't have it yet, though. Or we can't have any more. But there is a Zeta that we can deal with. Hopefully. That should give us... Oh dear, no. It's another one of those. Ugh. Here, you can jump over it. Ho-ho. Tell me this leads to a Zeta. I don't want it to lead to a Zeta. It probably leads to one, though. They are the worst. It leads to a Zeta. Oh, no. I don't even know, like, what the best deal with one of these is. They are just a pain. And they can go through walls, apparently. What the heck? Stop! Be nice and die. Please. Please. Alright, that one did not go nearly as bad as the previous. That was a good fight. That. Okay, that was unfortunate. Okay, how do I get up out of here? Somewhere up here? Hello? There is a way up. I know. Game? Really? Game? There it is. Ba-boom. Let's see, what is up here? I believe it is our mighty friend the Screw Attack. Yes! Screw Attack! Now that is a good weapon. Very useful indeed. Now then, what we want to do... I'd really like to save, but there's no save around here. Wait, yeah, we're gonna have to take the long way around, aren't we? Okay. Yes, screw attacks are useful. That they are indeed, because that lets us attack things while going like this. No longer is flying through the air a threat. Well, it kind of still is, but with me playing, it probably is. And we're gonna go down here. There should be a... yeah, right there. Refill our missiles. Ooh, ooh, no, tell me there's something I can land on over here. No, there isn't. Nice. We're falling all the way down. I suppose that means there's a save over here, net. So, not without its perks, right? We'll go over here and save. A lot happened between the last couple of saves. That was almost fatal. I was at 1 HP for a while there. For a long time. I made it through a Zeta, a Gamma. That could have ended a lot worse. Could have gone a lot better, admittedly. Was getting that HP really worth it? I don't think it was in the end. I don't want to go there yet. Ooh, hello. How do I get to you? This way? Yes. Boom. One remaining. Come on. Up. Game. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh. No. How am I supposed to stand up here? Game. How do you expect me to stand up here? I guess it doesn't. This isn't too difficult, actually. Ooh, come on, I can't deny. Why would I die to this? We have Zetas to look forward to. Now they can kill us. These mini things? Nah. These puny things couldn't harm a thing. Nah. We need to worry about the Zetas. They, on the other hand, can harm a lot. Ow. 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 To the Zeta after we lost all that. How's this gonna go? This can go one of two ways. I can die, or I can kill it. I would love to go through this without dying to a Zeta once. That would be amazing. And it is in this kind of room. Oh dear god, this is gonna be terrible. This is not gonna go well. Not in this kind of room. Not in this kind of room. No. This is not good. This is not good. Not at all, not at all. This not in this kind of room. What do you expect me to do here? What do they expect me to do here? It could be going that could still have gone worse, actually. I am actually astonished. I think I made it through almost all the Zetas now. Without dying once. Yeah, we're out of this area, actually. Holy crap. Sweet. Without dying to a Zeta. That is amazing. I want to go get health. Because we might as well since I'm in the area. Ba-boom. Holy crap. Now, there is one more missile expansion we can actually get in here. I was more worried about getting healed up instead of going to get it, though, because it's on the way to that missile expansion. We're gonna go ahead and save as well. Did I say on my way to that missile expansion? I meant energy tank. That energy tank way at the top? Yeah. You go through the same path to get to the missile expansion. I didn't want to pick it up, though, because I thought I could use it as maybe like a backup energy tank. Because I don't think we can collect another one. I think we're full on energy tanks. All the way up. Stop. Come on. Only halfway there. Oh yeah, in this area there's also a huge, like, wall of the different wave beams and such. Or the different beams that you can have. Like I said, I'm sticking with Ice Beam. It's the one I like to work with. I've just not found the other ones useful. And probably some, like, Metroid buff is sitting here, sitting there like, no, you never use Ice Beam. It's the worst beam to use. Well, unfortunately, I disagree. Ooh, hello. How do I go through here? I don't know. Dropping. Seems to be helpful. Apparently not. Oh, well, we got to the missile expansion.